I don't think Australia has seen a man like me before.
You know, I mean, I was always into jumping, roping, whatever you want to call it. But my feet were so fast. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. And the kids couldn't even see it. That's the reason for the name Mr. Invisible. I mean, I've been called other things in my life. Some of them friendly, some of them not so much.
We're always dancing.
Music, roping, the jump, the movement, it's all dancing to me.
Always dancing.
In the 90s, I did have a hit in Cyprus, Thumps When You Jump. Beautiful song, beautiful song. Outside of Europe, musical tastes are very different. Or people don't really have taste.
Skipping's all about being zen, about being in tune with the environment. When I skip, I imagine the midnight sun. I imagine the polar ice caps of the Arctic and the desert next to one another, mate, right next to one another. I imagine a flamingo that can talk. Hey, how you doing, Venom? You doing all right? Skipping's looking good, mate. Thanks, flamingo. Let's do this. And that way I can go to another place when I'm skipping and I call that place Xanadu.
Once we did the Pan Pacifics, I met him because obviously he was traveling in to do that. And I didn't like him.
Venom and I came together. Yes, he dislikes me.
Are you dancing? I don't see you dancing.
I don't dislike him.
Good luck to him. It's good that he's got a positive attitude. But I will smash that dude to death. I will throw a bin on his head.
I don't hate him.
Drive a car into his house, run him over in bed.
Yes, he hates me. I love everybody, all right?
Get out, do a shit on his bed.
What's the hate? He is in the dance.
And then throw a garbage bin full of rubbish on him.
I am in the dance.
Don't get me wrong, he's a good skipper.
This is where it's at. That's how it is. For days, mate.
That's what it's at.
For days. I can just, it's relaxed.
Mate, I'm from street. You don't have to jump me out. Jump me out. Mate,
Shimmer Extreme. Yeah, people talk about them being exciting. Say they're the young guns, young blood. They've got moves. They can do stuff. But they won the Pan Pacific national titles. As far as I'm concerned, it didn't happen. Because I wasn't there. And if I wasn't there, it didn't happen. Just like Michael Jackson's death. He's still alive. Because I didn't see him die.
We will beat them.
We as in...
We will beat them.
Can't get you.
you out of my head. Well, I can't get you out of my head.